I'm just with Mission Zero downstairs. We have an event going on, so when you've done your lunch, you can bring it down, throw out your trash properly, and sort it. You'll have a chance to spin the wheel. If you spin it, you can win a prize. There's chips, donuts, coffee, so come down and get a chance to win, okay? Thank you. Bins over here, throw them out properly, and then you get a chance to spin the wheel with the free prizes. There's donuts, coffee, chips. Come over and get a chance to win.
We also have the events like campus cleanup. So next semester, just early in the next semester, we're going to have campus cleanup day. Just cleaning up this campus as well as the We've done tree planting events in the past, over the back over there, planting trees. At this campus, we also have a residential garden and a community garden and you can plant your own trees and your own plants. So that's what today's all about. So if any of you want to volunteer with us, next semester, that's what the price is. So that we have volunteers and each of them is
Okay, so this is a band-aid. That goes there. This goes there. This goes there. Oh, this is my spoon. This I keep. And that goes there. Wow.
Sweet.
Wow.
Awesome.
You did tell me.
That's
so stupid.
What? Oh.
Wow.
Know what Mission Zero is?
It's about for the waste.
Yeah.
Putting it in the proper dustbin.
Yeah. And anything else?
To spread the message of having
cleaning. So, exactly. So Sheridan wants to go zero waste.
Thanks for solving
that. And so, that's why people get the importance cup at Sheridan would go into the green bin, but not the Starbucks. Those would go in.
Okay, yeah. And then, actually, I haven't seen the Starbucks cup yet.
You'll see it when you go now.
That's why I don't like paper cups.
Yeah, exactly. And even like the pop and stuff you get from there, right? Well, if you ever, I don't know if you ever go into the cafeteria, you see the pop. Or if you go to like McDonald's, let's say, those would also go in the landfill. Okay. Because they have a box floating on them.
Wait, the green one? What the name?
The extension.
Yeah, green one.
Show me? Yeah. Okay.
The Tim Hortons cups go into the green one, right? But the cups in there, they're Starbucks cups, right?
Yeah.
So those don't go into the green one. Those go into your, those are landfills. They're Starbucks cups. Because they have a wax coating on them. Things that have wax coating, you can't recycle. They have to be thrown away. All right, I'll sign this for you so you can